white bouncer. I got a white shirt on. It's not yellow or blue.
I don't think this has a white balance.
No white balance. Okay.
This is one of them older ones.
Boy's trying to get that accordion going there. I think it's froze. Is the water warming up?
No, she's not. Got her right there.
Thank you.
I can.
Hey, you look sharp tonight,
Don. Like that white shirt, don't you?
The shirt is off white.
Here's a hat for Brian.
Yeah, Brian will wear it.
Black hat. Busy cooking up some grub for you guys, so you gotta stick around. It's gonna be good. And we even got some extras for those Scandinavians, thanks to Charlie Running. I'll tell you later what that is. No, it's not Ludacris. Sorry. Carlson.
Bring your yo-yo with you?
I brought my yo-yo. Yeah, in case the band doesn't, you know. The band wasn't any good, you know, after 5 years, since they weren't any good, I'd come out and play with the yo-yo and show people.
New Year's Eve, 1998. Lenny and the Boys playing down at Mountain View Stage.
Just one, just it. No.
You guys act like you ain't been them.
I guess all we can get some backs of the people here.
Well, I never felt more like singing the blues, cause I never thought that I ever lose your love, dear. Why did you do me this way? Well, I never felt more like running away. Why did I go when I couldn't stay without you? You got me saying the blues. The moon is dark, no longer shining. The dream is gone.
was our dance contest for the evening. And I'm sorry to say we don't have a winner, because you have to be on the dance floor when we first start the song. And of course, Vern and Char got up a little late, as well as the other couple. So, Brian, how much money do we have set aside now?
It was 40,000 SNH Green Stamps.
40,000 SNH Green Stamps, yep. We'll just have to hang on to them, I guess.
They go home in your truck tonight, boy. I've had them for the last 5 years.
Trailers for sale and rooms to rent 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pet. I ain't got no cigarettes. I'm up 2 hours of pushing brooms. I get paid for 12 orders of room. I'm a man of me by no means. Boxcar, midnight train, destination Bangor, Maine. Oh, worn out shoe and shoe. I don't pay no union dues. The smoke of stories I have found. Short, but not the bigger round. I'm a man of means, but I don't mean. Don't leave me, I cry.
taking you away.
No, we gotta take that to Northwest Airlines. Oh, I guess maybe we should ask, is it too loud?
Oh.
Yeah, I know. What'd you say?
Somebody said perfect, throw that person off.
Yeah, where are you gonna start playing?
Charlie, we're sure glad you came.
You are.
Yeah,
sure
yeah.
You are.
And it's a good thing you sat up front, because if you were way in the back then, you definitely wouldn't hear nothing but the door slam. After 5 years, the hecklers haven't changed a bit, have they? I'm not dedicating this to Charlie. Oh, you said it's in the key of C, Charlie. Oh, Charlie.
Have I told you lately that I loved you?
Not for 5 years.
Could I tell you once again somehow?
Said, 'cause he had you in
Charlie wore. Walking back and forth across the floor, the troubles that drove him away, I've got the company.
You have to keep singing.
Keep singing.
Yep.
Yes.
I did a double take out on the interstate when I saw her making eyes at me. So I followed her down the clubhouse drive past the pool and the 18th Street. In the parking lot, said, it's mighty hard. I did, but buy you a beer. She said, I'm glad you asked. Don't have to pass, cause only members are allowed in here. And I said, I'm a member of Country Club. Country music is what I love. I drive an old Ford pickup truck. I do my drinking. Hey, I'm a bona fide dancing fool. She's reminding me of a fool. In every honky-honk and roadside pub. Hey, I'm a member of a country club. Well, it looks on by and thought it might be exciting for a woman with a limousine.
Yeah.
Oh,
can't get over how to set me free. Oh, lonesome me. Well, I bet she's not like me. She's out and fancy free, flirting with the boys with all her charms. I still love her so, and brother, don't you know, I'd welcome her right back here in my arms. Well, there must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about passing by somebody new. I've thought of everything from A to Z. And brother, don't you know, I'd welcome her right back here in my arms. Well, there must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about the past and find somebody new. I've thought of everything from A to Z.
Imitation.
they were carrying me back to Abilene, my Abilene.
Dance music and this for you, and we got Michelle Johnson out there somewhere.
All right.
Hey, I think we should give her up to sing that theme song. Yeah. Do another one, because you're not quite ready. Okay.
About 5 foot two.
Okay, we'll do your height. 5 foot two.
Well, 5 foot two. Oh, what those bodies could do. Has anybody seen my gal? Turned up the whiskers I wrote. Laughter, yes, sir, one of those. Has anybody seen my gal? Now if you run into 5 foot 2 covered with furs, diamond rings, all those things, you can bet your life is in hers.
We want everybody to sing this next time around now. As loud as you can sing.
From the top.
Well, 5 foot 2, eyes of blue. Oh, what those 5 feet could do. Has anybody seen my gal? Turned up nose, turned down nose. Clapper, yes, sir, one of those. Has anybody seen my gal? Now if you run into 5 foot 2, covered with fur. You bet your life it is in her. Cushy night, cushy coo, cushy, cushy, cushy coo. Has anybody seen my gal?
My first piece.
Where's my gal? Here's the phone call. Oh, there goes mine. We just lost the drummer. But I think the one we gained is a lot pervier than the one we lost. So we're doing okay.
All right, everybody's got to grab their partners and come on out. We're going to do a little Tennessee waltz.
Tennessee waltz.
Huh? Darling, to the Tennessee waltz, with an old friend I have.
job, Michelle.
We'll speed things up just a little bit. Tennessee flat top box.
Okay, she asked us to pick a song we don't know, but we'll play it anyway. It's one called Tennessee Flat Top Box.
In a little cabaret in a South Texas border town, sat a boy and his guitar, and my people came from all around, and all the girls from there often were slipping away from home and putting jewelry in hot to take the trip. And they would play.
I told you she picked a song we didn't know, see? Because we do it in a different key and she's in another buddy.
Well, he couldn't ride a wrangle, and he never cared to make a dime, but give him his guitar, and he'd be happy all the time. And all the girls from 9 to 90 were snapping fingers, tapping toes, and begging him, no stop, they were hypnotized.
It's not a flat box, see? And that's what threw it off. Okay. Thanks, boy. Thanks, Michelle. Sorry we had to do that to you, but we put her on the spot. We're going to get Brian back up on the drums for a change, and then we'll put the boy back on the accordion.
You know, we should take a minute here to introduce the band, you know.
Yeah, what's this guy's
name? Boyd Relander. This is Lenny Clark here.
Boyd.
Lenny, that's Boyd Relander. I'm Brian Carlson.
Brian,
nice to meet you guys.
Yeah, no,
glad you guys could make it tonight.
Yep.
The band. Oh, we got that taken care of.
Are you going to tell them where we're going to be playing next?
Tell them the Kansas Junction, right?
Yeah.
Hopefully Nashville. Hey, gotta set your sights high, don't you? Go ahead, boy. It's polka time.
Nina.
Normally that's what they do. Normally isn't that what they do? They come on, man, too.
I thought he was a horse.
Lawrence Laplant is counting. Come on, come on. I got my hands full. What else we got? Lawrence Laplant. Okay, I forget it. This is Florian Chmielewski's Funtime Band, and we got Boyd playing in place of Florian Chmielewski because he's trying to get some votes from Jesse Ventura or something like that. So, Boyd, why don't you play the only song?
Yeah.
okay, we took the wrong way to this song. But it's New Year's, and we can do anything we want. So we're going to play the Saturday Night Waltz on a Thursday night. How's that sound, boy? Okay, we'll call it the Thursday Night Waltz, because we can do whatever we want on New Year's Eve, right? Okay. Tomorrow.
Accordion, folks.
Corporal Walt. I think Boyd is about the only guy I know that can play the beer barrel polka.
What?
Oh, we're going to get Vern back up here, and while he's getting ready, maybe we can do a shot. Okay, where's Vern? Up there hiding? We'll get him up here to sing a song. I think he's in that room with his laddies back there.
Slow it down. It's been kind of slow, but I'll probably make it slower.
Uh-oh.
This is an old Merle Haggard tune called Today I Started Loving You Again. It's a good good cuddling song.
Well, I got the old band thing.
We heard that.
That must have been a good one. I wish I could have heard it. Well, today I started loving you again. Now I'm right back where I've been, how it's been. I got over you this long.
Thank you.
day I started loving you again. Now I'm right back where I always been. I got over you just long enough to let my heart ache. Hello. to like making love things, getting hugs never happened to explain. I've always been free and never could see me dragging old ball and chain. I like running around, being tied down, never was my cup of tea. But since I've been holding an angel, a little heaven's dropping off on me. And I'm beginning to like just sitting and holding hands, staring into her eyes, thinking of future plans. And then I get the feeling the life I've been leading ain't all it's cracked up to be. But since I've been holding an angel, a little heaven girl and off on me. Just turn it around, boy. I used to like to spend the night sitting on an old bar stool, drinking wine, killing time with all of those other fools. But since you took my hand, I think I understand it ain't the way it ought to be. And since I've been holding an angel, a little heaven's dropping off on me. And I'm beginning to like just sitting in a holding hand, staring into her eyes and thinking of future plans. Then I get the feeling the life I've been leading ain't all it's cracked up to be. But since I've been holding an angel, a little heaven dropping off on me. But since I've been holding an angel, a little heaven dropping off on me.
Thank you. Oh, yeah. I haven't done this song for a long time, so you'll have to excuse me if I'm a little out of voice. This is just for the kids? Are you sure now? Okay. How about the older kids? Can they listen to it?
Yeah.
Okay. Supper, but what was I chased the band away. Lost the whole works. I didn't boy. Yeah, the boy flew away.
might want to explain something. You probably saw the picture up front here. It says Lenny and the Boys. Take a good look at those drawings down below, because those were done by a professional up at Two Harbors. We played at the county fair up there in, what year was it, Lenny? 91? Maybe? From too many years back, anyway. And a professional, her name was Carolyn, that's all we can remember. I can't tell you where she was from or anything. She was, yep. But anyway, she got a kick out of our group, and she decided to do a picture of each one of us, and she gave us the large ones for ourselves, and I don't think she even charged us, if I remember right. Not one nickel. That was pretty darn nice, we thought. So we told her we'd use it on our sign, and she was real pleased with that. Hey, there they are.
Here comes John.
Oh, you made it dry. Yeah, that's what I thought. We were talking to Boyd earlier, and for those of you that have seen Showboat in Grand Rapids, they're on the 15th of January down at the McCroskey Art Gallery. They're doing a just kind of a special tribute and display of all the different pictures from Showboat, and going to have a chance to say hi to Lois one more time and talk to some other folks. And Boyd was in the very first two Showboats that were ever done, 1955 and 56.
How old are you, Boyd?
He was 2 years old. No. But he was describing the outfit. He said they gave him striped pants and striped shirt and a vest and all that. And a straw hat. You know what? I think I wore that about 32 years later when I got into Showboat. She's pretty cool. Yeah, she saves those things forever and ever. So if you get a chance on the 15th of January, just stop on down to the McCroskey Art Center and see some of the old showboaters there around. Look at some of the pictures. I talked with Katie Ventruzzi. We know that Bill Benton took movies of Showboat for about 16 years. In fact, some of them were 8mm movies where there was no soundtrack. And I know he's also got some audio tapes, so they might be playing some of that stuff. Okay, we're going to get some music going here. One call, I wouldn't change you if I could. I wouldn't change a single thing about you if I could. The way you are just suits me to a T. A princess in a storybook, a king upon his throne. That's what we are when you belong. From heaven, you're everything that should.
Hey, Brian, you forgot to tell them that was our second dance contest of the night.
Yeah, everybody won again. That means you still get to take the dance home, boy.
Yeah.
So we tried twice now to get rid of them. They're warming up. Yeah, we don't want those stamps to stick.
Well, New Year's Eve. It is New Year's Eve, right? And we're counting down the hours. Is that the way it goes?
Yeah. Are you counting?
Oh, I'm gonna start counting right now.
But it's 1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock. Round on the clock tonight, push the band drag, come. Join behind. We'll have fun when the clock strikes one more. Rock around the clock tonight. Rock, 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 in broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. When the clock strikes 5, 6, and 7, we'll be riding 7 for you. Rock around the clock tonight. Rock, 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 in broad daylight. Gonna rock around the clock tonight. Hey, boys!
Oh, boy, it's testing my memory now. Thanks a lot, guys.
I bet that raised some eyebrows.
Boy kind of does that every once in a while. Huh? No, he had this one going. Yeah. Boyd sure likes that song.
Yeah.
Ooh, yeah. Drinking champagne, feeling no pain, dirty morning. Dining and dancing with every pretty girl that I can find. I'll be having a fling with a pretty young thing, dirty morning. Tomorrow I'll wake up with you on my mind. very much. Thank you. Okay, we're going to slow it down really slow. This is one that Boyd loves to do. This is one called Sleepwalk. Sleep. I don't know why. It's so pervy. How about Twilight Time, Boyd? Charlie. Yeah, about that. We'll do one more just like that. Called Twilight Time.
Thank you.
give that board a hand. He really knows how to play that thing. Let's try this one. Trailers both stay around. Room to rent 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes. I look 2 hours of pushing broom by the 8 or 12 for this room. I'm alone. Destination bang on Main. Oh, worn out suit and shoes. I don't pay no union dues. Oh, stogies I have found. Short, but not too big around. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road. Hey. Birthday. How about that?
Where's he at?
Right back there. Right in the back. Look at him back there.
How come he's doing
it? Let's all sing to him.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Dave. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you. Hey, way to go, Dave.
You know what? Just because it's your birthday tomorrow, I'm going to call and see if they can't put a football game on TV for you. Okay? I'll do that. You keep watching on TV. I'm sure Lenny probably hasn't asked this question, but I'm sure that the guys here want to know, that own the place here, if you enjoy what's going on tonight, would you like them to do the same thing next year by a round of applause, if you would? They'll put something together here for next year then. It's kind of nice to have. I've heard a lot of people say it's nice to go where it's not a lot of smoke and there aren't any drunks falling all over and things like that. So.
By next year, I'm going to see if I can change the band a little bit. It would be Lenny and the Girls.
There you go.
Yeah, I think I'll have more fun.
Stay. Does that mean I have to shave?
Okay, we had a request to do the Orange Blossom Special, but you know, it's kind of hard to do because we don't have the harmonicas to do it with. So, Boyd's got another song I think he might be able to do. Steel Guitar Rag. Steel guitar rag, here we go. Just because we play that steel guitar right now, that doesn't mean that you stole that guitar, does it?
Oh, well, I got a good deal.
You got a good deal on it. Now, I just didn't want you folks to think that he's playing a stolen guitar, so. Yeah, okay.
We did have a request to do a song, but she couldn't be here tonight.
Yeah.
Remember Dory Stanek?
Dory Stanek. Yeah.
We played for, I think, their anniversary, and I think we played for some birthdays. And boy knows what I'm talking about. Charlie. Wooden Heart.
And I had to learn that song?
Yeah.
How many years ago was this?
Oh, 14.
I don't even know the words.
Can't you see I love you? Please don't break my heart in two. I'm a made of wood, and I don't have a wooden heart. You say goodbye, then you know that I would cry, maybe even die, 'cause I don't have a wooden heart. There's no strings upon this love of mine. It was always you from the start. Treat me right, treat me good, treat me like you always should. I'm not made of wood, and I don't have a wooden heart.
Play it, boys.
Like you always should. I'm not made of wood, and I
Yeah, we should probably get Nick to come up and sing it. Hey, Nick, could you do that? Could you come up and sing us a good German song? Come on, let's get Nick up here. This guy knows the right words. I just kind of make them up as I go along. So. Was that close?
You were close.
I was close, but it made it sound like I was from the wrong part of Germany, yeah?
TFG? Do you want to eat
that? No. Nope. TFG. Okay, we can do this one. Okay.
Is that it?
It's easy.
Okay,
just get lost. The waltz. Kim's duty pele, he pele pido. You're going to want help with this?
The stage in
whose time. I shouldn't interrupt this.
Does comes to vote.
I'm just trying to learn German now.
Do run from Bergen. So free they can choose. Ja, das ist Fußstein.
Oh,
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Okay, let's see, before it gets too late, we still got another drawing or two.
Yeah?
Yeah. Do you want to draw out of the, so that they can't say I'm cheating?
Okay, I can do that. Sure.